it's one thing to see a family in need, and it's another thing to see a willing family, but it's another thing to set a family on course for success. This is not emergency housing. This is not temporary. This is a lifelong transformational opportunity. And if we set a family on path for that, that's not ready, or that is not truly understanding what they're taking on, then we've done them a disservice.